While up in town the other day, I saw a man, and from the way he walked and gazed, I could tell he was quite amazed to hear the songs and see the lights as he took in all the Christmas sights. Somehow he looked so lost and bemused, I went to ask why he seemed so confused. He shook my hand and said to me, "I'm from outer space, and every year about this time we see the lights and hear the noise, so I've come down to see just what is happening in this place. I can't quite make it out, but from all the fuss it seems to me you're worshiping some kind of deity." "Why, sir," I said, "you're surely right. We worship God's Son, born on Christmas night, who brought God's love to earth that we can know the second birth. He died upon a tree to save all men, then rose from the dead to free us from sin." "That's amazing," cried my friend. "Won't you stay with me, because I want to hear more about this Santa Claus?"